that's bad for you if you put your skin back on.
Your hat looks retarded.
It's yours!
No, this is my hat. And it's beautiful.
I don't actually know that. This is the great chilled chaos.
This is in your room.
This is the great... Actually, no, you're not... No, I haven't even done a setup on my own channel yet. No, no, no setup for this live. No, take it down. Take it down.
This is
all right, fine. This is my setup.
This is an exclusive position. It's really crammed in there. It's got three monitors.
Did you just
do it? I just bolt my foot on this.
The setup comes with a free GaLm and a free Smartie.
That's slavery, not legal. All right, gentlemen, we're going to order pizza.
Yes,
so what kind of... I figure we're going to get two pies. Now, this
cheese
is...
pizza.
What?
I'll pay for it. It'll be good pizza.
I will also partake.
So now, this is
most.
New York pizza. So it's not like your
yes.
shitty Domino's slice. These are huge American awesome slices.
It's,
so
it's fantastic.
I'm figuring two pies. That'll be a total of 16 slices. It'll more than last us throughout the night.
Yes.
Well, I mean, if they're
bigger than normal slices.
Oh, they're fantastic. Now, what toppings do we want?
Pepperoni.
Cheese.
Okay.
Cheese and pepperoni.
Well,
that's
I don't... we'll get one pie with pepperoni, and then can we get another pie with, like, broccoli? Half
Dude,
broccoli.
Get as many pizzas as you want.
Okay, I don't...
Okay,
I don't,
three
I don't
pizzas.
Spend, like, 50,
three pizzas.
No. We don't need 24 slices, dude.
It turns out it was actually a mouse.
Hi, let's place a delivery order.
Actually a mouse.
Sure,
Censoring?
Yeah. Can I get a regular pie with pepperoni on it? And then can I get another regular pie, this time with half broccoli?
2013 was my year! When
yeah.
was your year?
Every year after and before that.
It really was.
Wait, one sec. I just want to acknowledge something.
What do you want to acknowledge?
You had one
like,
year!
GaLm, we're going to show you what real pizza looks like. Are you ready?
You ready, GaLm?
Shall I?
Please approach the pizza box.
Okay.
It is
pepperoni.
That's,
wow.
That's the pizza.
Bigger than what you expected?
Jesus Christ.
That is
what
she said.
Dude, it's longer than my hand.
I know, that is New York pizza. So
that's
when you were like,
pizza.
We need six pies. No, man, this is...
I didn't say we...
Nah, that was smart. You smart wanted three pies. I swear to God, if you get any grease on my controller, you're dead
I
to
don't,
me. You're
look,
dead.
Look, I'm paranoid about myself. I don't touch
it's gonna be him. It's gonna be him.
Oh, no,
it's
no,
gonna
no,
be
no,
him.
No, I'm gonna make sure.
It's probably gonna be me.
Well, you know what? You already dropped my Xbox. Please don't drop my controller.
That didn't
okay.
happen.
We're gonna get our pizza on.
Didn't
and
are you ready?
It's a...
Hmm.
Yeah.
All right, job well done, internet.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks. And GaLm.
Good job.
Pizza, hope,
good job.
I hope it doesn't choke. Should
10
we help him?
10 out of 10. No pizza.
Are we in trouble with the cheese?
We got nap. Oh, he's gonna die. God damn it. This is it's my personal favorite kind of pizza, broccoli
There's
pizza.
There's no one streaming after us. We can stream all night if we really
broccoli
I know.
Pizza. I love broccoli
I really
pizza.
Then what happened?
So we survived the first night. No one's dead, hopefully. Well, that's debatable. As you can see, these were our sleeping arrangements, and boy oh boy, were they fun sleeping arrangements. Oh, my hair's stupid. Smarty slept on the couch, because he didn't get any action. GaLm slept over there. Z slept on a giant penguin. It's actually, it's not my penguin. And then I slept next to Z, right there. So right where his hand is, that's where my head was. Slept next to Z all night, he got handsy, and whew! I think I woke up a virgin. No, how does that work? What did Britney Spears say? Something about virgin?
Does that mean...
Britney Spears...
reversed.
Sent it right back.
That's how awful...
That's your timeline unfucked you.
That's how awful it was. No, what did Britney Spears say? Fuck me like a virgin? Kiss me like a virgin? And anyway, yeah. Mr. Smarty over here, he was taking a poop all morning, so...
Oh yeah, no, it was a furious dump.
And that's not a movie plug about the movie Fury, it just so happened to be a furious dump. Anyway, we're actually off to get some egg sandwiches and meet Brad Pitt's abs, so I'm excited. Alright, see you guys later. The Krusty Krab pizza is the... God damn it. Hey, Smarty.
What?
We're going to get bagels.
Yes.
And they're going to be... Oh, there's a car behind us. We're going to look silly. Let's not do that.
Okay.
The best... Oh, trees. The best N.A. Now, normally, I mean, Z doesn't even like eggs, but I convinced him.
And you pitched eggs to him.
I pitched eggs to him. Look, that's why I don't think you can ever move here. We have the best Chinese food, the best pizza, the best bagels. This sounds like an advertisement. We'll
but it's expensive.
It's expensive.
It's an expensive place.
Does Smarty look like he's a drug dealer?
Oh, my God.
It's a cold day, Smarty.
It is very brisk.
Oh, you're not gonna say it.
I'm not gonna say it.
It's so unfair. We were walking before and I'm like, it's a cold day. And he's like, it's a very just chilly day.
Chilly day. And he starts going, chilly, willy, willy, chilly, chilly.
Chilly, willy, cold, chaos, chilly. And he's saying, he's ruining the joke. He's ruining the joke.
It is, it's a little chilly.
It's just a little chilly, willy.
Chilly.
I was not showing you my penis, I was showing you we got breakfast. Uh-oh.
What?
That is your egg sandwich.
This is my egg sandwich?
This is what you've been chosen to get. Let's see his face when he opens it and realizes what he's getting. Okay, just
Looks
take...
Looks like we got some processed individual cheese slice.
It's not processed. It's American. It's... Just
you
take a bite.
Looks like
just take a bite.
That looks like that would be like the processed cheese.
Just you're shitting on my dreams. Just take a bite.
Just saying.
Let me just know. You're not really a big fan of the egg, so let me know.
I'm not shitting all over the taste. I'm just shitting all over the potential healthiness of it. Which is not necessarily shitting all over it.
This is what I live for. I've been eating this for 15 years, and it's why I'm so fat.
I can see why you've been eating it.
It's good?
No, it's pretty good.
That's okay. It's alright.
You really let me down.
Yeah, I eat it every day, but it's alright.
Do I look like a robber or like a rugged lumberjack?
You're like
right? So Smarty, is ice skinning for you?
I don't know.
Come on.
I really
lean back
don't
and
know.
give me the best thing you ever got. Oh good, it's like a blue screen. Alright, Smarty, ice skating for you.
Oh, let's take a look around this ice skating ranch, which we're digitally entering into the video. Nah.
So disappointing.
Damn it.
So disappointing.
Damn it.
I knew you were gonna do that too.
Doing fantastic. Derps on ice. How are you doing, guys?
I don't know if I'm getting anywhere.
Well, we got a problem. We have a door coming up.
And so we have to watch out for the kids before we go.
We're doing good.
Smarty!
What's Smarty do? He can't make it.
Smarty, you can do it, man. It's just another corner. It's the third corner.
Okay, come over. All right, look. I don't mean to. Now, if you look straight, well, first of all, you got Smarty in the back and he's a little confused. Okay. Now, if you look ahead of us, we have an obstruction.
Oh, shit.
So. Wait, don't bump into me! Where's Z? Z left us! So, give me a tip for skating.
Keep your knees bent.
No, the whole conquering fear bit. I like that bit better.
Panic.
Hold on, panicking.
Don't panic.
Hold on.
Don't panic.
I can't get my balance. Okay, so you say conquering fear.
Don't panic. Watch out for kids.
I am a child. I'm a big child. So, they left me. They all left me. I'm screwed. Gonna bail. Smarty, where are you? Where'd you go? Where are you going? I can't. I gotta go, Smarty. Bye. Hey.
My hands.
Turn this way.
Oh gosh.
Well, this is easier. This is totally easier.
I'll pull you.
Okay, I'm gonna fall and die.
Yes.
Okay. What seems to be the hardest part of ice skating?
No.
Staying up. And then the second hardest?
Stopping.
Okay, and how much, or what have you learned today?
Keep your knees in, and probably don't flail around every time you mess up.
Oh, dude, I love the flailing technique.
The flailing keeps me upright, but it's probably fucking up more than I think.
I can't stay straight. What is the hardest part about today, Ben?
Standing up.
Oh, good, it's the same hits for his gum. And what's the second hardest part about today?
These goddamn ice skates.
And what have you learned so far?
I don't know.
Excellent. All right, let's go to our true Canadian.
Let's get a little close to me.
What's the hardest thing about ice skating?
Keeping up with you guys.
Oh, douchebag.
How many times did you fall?
I fell once and it maybe twice.
I'm done. This hurts. This is hard.
And we're done. I fell another time because I suck. Is my butt wet?
Oh, jeez.
Is my butt wet?
Your butt is wet.
How wet?
Well, it's got ice on it.
All right, that's good. No more. I feel like I've just gone through war.
You guys look like it.
Everyone just like storming through that door and you look like you just
caught. Well, Smarty almost knocked over 3 children. The feeling to get these off your feet is like none other. Oh, so good.
That's amazing.
So good. It's like, un-
breadsticks from Olive Garden. And when they did the unlimited soup, but they don't do the unlimited soup anymore. It's like when you go and get your second refill of popcorn after the first free refill. It's like the bottomless fries. It's like the... Anything else that's good? Anything?
If I sold a picture of me for $75, would you guys buy it? I'd sign it. No. $75. Okay. All right, so we all said no. What if I sold a nude picture of me and I signed my penis?
I still wouldn't.
No?
Sign your penis?
On the picture.
I still would not want it.
$75.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of market capital schemes. I mean, selling things. My dick is worth more than 75 cents. Would this be porn?
Yes.
No, it's just like nude industry.
That's the porn industry.
There's a difference.
Porn.
Is porn nudity?
Yeah.
Well, no, porn has nudity, but I think just taking nude shots isn't porn.
Hi, and take a step inside Chill Chaos Consultancy Firm. We here at the Chill Chaos Consultancy Firm offer a whole load of different things that your client may be interested in. First, we'll take a step over here at the main station, where much work is done on these videos that you see today, like this very video right now. If we go over here, we have our mobile station with Z-Roll Viking. He's working for us. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Give a big shout out to the camera. All right, good. What you working on? All right, awesome. Good to have you here. And to our left, we have our station where we test our games and play for recording purposes and whatnot. Currently, we have Fee and GaLm, who just made Halo. Hey, guys, how's it going?
Hey, video games.
And they're testing that out. It's fantastic. We're the Chillcast Consulting Firm, not only license, publish, and star in our own video games. Let me just take you a brief look to show what they're doing. Look at that. Look at those visual graphics. That's Smarty right there. We detailed him perfectly.
No, son of a bitch!
Dying as the Chill Chaos.
Exactly. Anyway, we hope you enjoy this brief tour of the Chill Chaos Consultancy Firm. We got much work to do. It's going to be a great time. Thanks for watching.
Fuck.